At the beginning of this year, 2020, it was really a year with vision and a year with power-packed things. Yes, I can remember vividly. By 11:59, December 31st, 2019, we were all prepared to shout a very big happy new year. And once it was 000, that is 12 a.m., 1st January 2020, we all shouted happy new year. But now it looks different, and it looks not exactly what it is, not exactly all the wishes that we have made. It's just like as if it is not what we are seeing now. The invention of this disease, coronavirus, wasn't expected and wasn't planned for, and wasn't even arranged, and there wasn't a party thrown for it. But you see, it came all of a sudden, and we don't even know what next to do. What do we need to do? How do we need to take care of ourselves? All our visions, all our plans, and all our purpose that we say we achieve this year, how will it come to pass? What are we to do? Should we just relax and just stay like that without doing anything? Or should our dream and focus for this year, the purpose and the goals I want to achieve this year, should they just go like that? Should 2020 just be a year of non-achievement? If we let anything happen this year to take hold of our dreams, to take hold of our purpose, to take hold of everything we plan on, everything we planned for, to just go like that, it will be very disastrous for us. Do not let this year go like that. Do not let this year finish like that. What are you still doing there? What are you still waiting for? How should you still achieve your plans and purpose? There are other means by which you should achieve your plans and purpose. If there is plan A, then there is always plan B. Now this has happened, we shouldn't just conclude and say, my plan and purpose for this year will not come back to pass. There's another step again. In you is every great thing. In you is every great purpose. In you is every achievement. You shouldn't just relax, and you shouldn't just stay there and say you won't rise up again. If there is a lockdown, if there is a sit-at-home policy, then right there in your house, there is something in you that you can bring out to do, that when we come out, you have changed the world. Find your purpose. Find your dream. Find another step. Find another thing to do. What is in your thought is very, very great. You can't just let it go like that. Let me not understand what you're going through at this moment. But you can do something. You can do something this very moment. You can rise again. You can still touch the world. You can still change the globe. Don't let depression get hold of you. Don't let worry, the fear of failure, and the fear of this disease take hold of you. Rise up and still do something. There is nothing that can stop you in this world, and there's nothing that can tear you apart when your purpose and your future is still intact. There is something you can do this moment. There is something you can do this period. There is something you can achieve even with this coronavirus issue. Find your dream, find your purpose, and achieve it.